Hi, this is Guru Mahesh, Assistant to some Mechanical Department Engineering, SV Colleges. Today we are going to start a new course, Engineering Mechanics. So that one, lecture one is contained to share my contact details. If you have any doubt and queries about this subject, you feel free to contact this my phone number. This is my email ID. Feel free to contact. Before going to this course, I have named some basic positions. So your high school physics and calculus. And this course is offered through blended mode. So you require desktop and headset and internet connections. So the assessment of this course is as per JNTU, it is split into two, one is midterm examinations and final. Midterm examination have two midterms. We calculated that two midterms are 30 marks and the final examination is for 70 marks. I provide a course material in the form of lecture notes, PowerPoint slides and handout sheets. And engineering mechanics, textbook of engineering mechanics of Bhattacharya Oxford Publications, engineering mechanics by Bansal. And after completing of this course, to analyze the forces and resultant forces two to three dimensions, different between the various types of supports and draw the free body diagrams, compute the reaction forces, put in the centers. So next we discuss the next class.